How many headshots should you have? Back in the day, you would have a commercial and a theatrical. The only difference between the two is a theatrical is more for, well, think about it, for stuff that's gonna go to the theater, that's a little more serious, maybe a little bit more dramatic. A commercial, well, right, you're selling something, it's probably going to be a lighter, happier, big smiling, teeth showing type of a shot. Anymore, a lot of casting directors are asking for more specific type shots. So look at the 5 to 7 roles that you often get called in for. If you get called in for a nurse all the time, then get a shot taken with a pair of scrubs. If you get called in to be a lawyer oftentimes, then have a business suit shot. If you get called in for the nerdy whiz kid, then maybe have a shot with some glasses or a pocket protector that might be pushing it. But something that gives the essence, the look of, I can play this role without necessarily feeling like you're in a costume. That's one thing that casting directors are definitely not looking for, is a costume per se, but something that makes them go, oh yeah, she's totally a lawyer. Oh yeah, he's totally a nerdy whiz computer guy, whatever. Think of it this way. Think of handing your headshots to casting directors on a silver platter so that they don't have to think about, are you right for this role? Could I see them in this role? You're already seeing them in this role. So at least give them the opportunity to audition. Make casting's job easy. Make your agent's job easy. If we get 90% of the pay, well, we should be doing 90% of the work. And if we understand the business and how to market ourselves like a business, then we'll absolutely know what kind of headshots to get. So get 5 to 7-ish of roles that you know that you could play in your sleep, and make the casting director's job and your agent's job super easy. I hope that's a blessing to you. I'll see you soon.